Disney runs into major trouble with their live-action Aladdin film and orders the cast to do a reshoot. Apparently, the Aladdin reboot has not been smooth sailing, or magic carpet riding. So by now, you've probably heard a few details about Disney's live-action Aladdin remake. The cast includes Naomi Scott as Jasmine and Will Smith as Genie, as well as newcomer Mena Massoud, who will be playing Aladdin. The Guy Ritchie-directed film was having trouble with casting early on in the production process, and now that the film is in post-production, it's apparently running into even bigger speed bumps. While it's normal for any big-budget production film to call for reshoots, the Aladdin reboot is reportedly in need of a lot of work. The cast was recalled to London for reshoots earlier this month, and according to a source at The Sun, Disney executives were not impressed with an early cut of the film. Ooh. The source explained, quote, "Disney wasn't massively impressed with the first draft and had its cast return to London to reshoot parts of the movie. They are eager for it to do as well as last year's Beauty and the Beast, which made 1 billion euros at the box office." Now, the studio also wanted to see more non-white actors featured in the film after fans criticized some of the casting choices and pointed out that white actors were using makeup to look more Middle Eastern. The Sun source added, quote, "They wanted to be respectful and feel authentic, so they cast more Middle Eastern extras for crowd scenes." While it's good to know that Disney is taking that criticism seriously and taking steps to honor the culture that Aladdin's story came from, another change Disney will be making to the film will be to expand Will Smith's role as Genie, which suggests that they were very happy with what he did with the role. The source confirmed, quote, "Will Smith also came back for the reshoots because they decided to expand his role as the Genie. Now they are a lot more confident with what they have." Despite reports that the movie needs a lot more work, so far the film is still scheduled for release in May of next year. So now I want to know from you guys, what do you think of all this? Do you trust Disney to know what they're doing, given that The Jungle Book and Beauty and the Beast reboots were so successful? Well, sound off in the comments down below, and make sure to click right over here to watch another new video, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. As always, I'm your host, Amy, and I'll see you next time.